Oh, hi. Welcome back. I'm Simone. I'm in the Yummy Mummy Kitchen. Welcome to everyone who's joining me in the UK, in Germany, of course. Hello. In Australia and, of course, in New Zealand. It's really nice and warm here right now. I know it's not this warm in Europe. You'll probably be freezing. But I'm going to make one of my favorite, actually, lunches. But I do like to also have it for dinner when I don't have much time because it's super quick. It's super easy and it's so yummy. You're going to love this, okay? So let's get cooking and join me. Right, okay, I've done some pre-prepping, which took me 5 minutes. So don't get me wrong, this is not going to take a long time, but I just thought I won't bore you too much. And let's start. So to begin with, I just made my coleslaw, which is actually being used for quite a few of the meals this week. It's basically beet cabbage and carrots, looks like this. I'll try and show you. And I just put it in my food processor, takes literally 1 minute, and it makes 12 cups. And I then divide it into cups or serves of say 2 cups or 4 cups, put it in the fridge, or just put the whole lot that you've got left in the fridge, put some wet paper towel over the top to keep it nice and fresh, and it will stay like that in your fridge for a few days so you can keep using it for different meals. So I've done this, perfect. We'll just put that to the side, that was easy. Next, we'll make the sauce, and for this I've got just a small container and tahini, rice wine vinegar and soy sauce. Also has a little bit of sugar. Well, you can use sugar or you can use maple syrup, that works quite well, or honey as well. And let's go. So 2 tablespoons. Watch me cook. This will be fun. So I'm starting with my tahini. Forgot something. Just give it a little mix because it has a lot of oil on the top and I don't really want to just get the oil. Give it a bit of a stir with a knife, mix it up, perfect. And then I've got 2 tablespoons of this, one, two, nice and gluggy. Perfect. Then we've got 2 tablespoons of soy sauce. I have massive containers of those because I use it quite a lot actually. 1, 2. 2 tablespoons of rice wine vinegar. Perfect. Then I'm putting, so you can use sugar or you can use maple syrup. I'll show you the one I use. We've got quite a few kits in there, so we use it a lot. So this is just a pure maple syrup. I like this brand, O Canada. And I'm just adding a bit of this, 1 tablespoon. Perfect. So naughty. I know, sorry. Perfect. Then give this a good mix up. This makes the best sauce. Stir it up. Looks funny, but it's really yummy, I promise. Keep stirring that. While I'm doing this, I've actually got water boiling, which is boiling already. That was so quick. Perfect. Because I need to make my soba noodles. This is what they look like. Brown Japanese soba noodles. You can get them at the supermarket or you can get them at some veggie shops or Asian supermarkets. Actually, most places these days sell soba noodles. They might just be in a bit of a specialty area, like international aisle or something. And I want 200 grams, which is the whole lot. So I'm putting it all into my boiling water. And they literally boil so quick. It's great. Right. Let's check. 4 to 5 minutes. Awesome. Set my timer. Being all organized here. 5 minutes, start, perfect. And then all I need to do now is just cut up some of my vegetables, which I've already pre-prepared some as well with a good kitchen knife. And I've got pepper, cucumber, and peas, snow peas or sugar snap peas. Try not to cut myself. And the meal I'm cooking is 4 servings, so don't worry, I'm not going to eat all of this in one go. But it will be a big portion. It's really yummy. Now the only thing is you need to stop yourself from eating too much, which is easily done. Don't go for seconds, just take your serve and then stop. Probably one of the biggest tips I can give you for all your meals. Then our cucumber. I don't mind eating these in bigger chunks. I actually quite like it. So I don't cut them too small, but you know, you can cut them however you like and prefer to eat your vegetables. Some people like to slice them, others like to grate them. You can do whatever you like. Almost done. And I bet you my noodles will be done pretty much at the same time. So you know, like, I know a lot of you say, I don't have time to cook. Seriously, it doesn't always take ages to cook, especially if you can prep some of the things like, you know, the coleslaw and then reuse it for some of the other meals. It's so quick and easy to make healthy meals. Perfect, just slicing up those peas a little bit. I absolutely love these. So crunchy and fresh. And I'm almost done already, can you believe it? That was all it takes to make a really nutritious lunch or dinner. And yummy, of course. Needs to be yummy, otherwise I won't eat it. Running out of space. Look at all the color. Red and green. I love red and green. They're my favorite colors in vegetables, I must admit. Just makes me feel so healthy. And that's what we want, right, Philip? Okay, got my sauce made, which looks funny, I must admit, but don't worry about it. Just put it on there. And I'm going to have, I'll just make one serve up. So 1 cup, measure it, 1 cup of coleslaw. And then about 1/4 of this. I'm going to do it roughly, but you know, ideally if you want to stick to certain calories or something, or really be vigorous with your weight loss, then I suggest be more accurate about it. And just waiting for the noodles to be done. Yummy. So yummy. Don't need that anymore, we'll put that away. Come on, noodles, I'm waiting. Let's check. 1 minute to go. Perfect. I'll just take my veggies out and put it in with the coleslaw already. And then I'm all done, really. All I need to do is get my 1/4 portion of the noodles. And mix it all together in a bowl. And this is for my other three serves. You know what I like to do is if I make this for lunch, I like to just have it again for dinner, or I have it for dinner and then again for lunch, or just have it for a couple of lunches. Sometimes I even share. Not very often, if someone's home. Right. Perfect. That's time up. Just strain them. Can you see how hot it is? Try and get all the water out. Perfect. Okay, so I'm taking a quarter of the pasta. Put it into my dish. Then I add all my vegetables, which actually is just so much. Look, it's just filled my entire bowl up. And then I really just want a quarter of the sauce as well. So I pour 3 or 4 spoonfuls of this over. And then give it a good stir up. Sorry, I keep disappearing. I'm missing forks in. Right, stir it up. And then all you need to do is top it off with some sesame seeds if you like them. I love them. Really good to add seeds to your diet as well. Perfect. Mmm. So, seriously, so delicious. Top it. Done. Okay, I'll show you the masterpiece. Yummy, look at this. This whole bowl, that's a big bowl, is my whole meal. So, I know you often think that if you're on a diet, you can't eat much, and you're trying not to eat, and you're trying not to eat noodles and things like that. Forget about it. If you eat the right things, you can eat big portions, and it's actually delicious. All right, I hope you enjoy it. I'll post the recipe below so you can make it as well. See you.